Here's the quick tip of the day today, and this is bubble wrap. What you can do, it's really fun. You just paint the bubble wrap like this, and you stamp it. It creates great texture and makes for a really interesting, it adds more interest to your painting. So you can get this just about anywhere, a hardware store, stationery store, anywhere where there's wrapping. So that's the quick tip of the day. Here's bubble wrap stamping, and we'll see you in the next video.